life in Arizona.
I'm sorry.
This is Nick's first time in his life. It's not bad. Better than I was. Not bad.
Oh yeah, you see that turn?
Oh, I saw that fall almost. How did it end well? Hello and happy first day of Vlogmas. I'm starting now and it is December 15th, I believe. I'm starting my Vlogmas late because I have finals and I have school every single day for the first 20 days of December pretty much. So I just thought like it was kind of pointless to do because I've done that in the past and I personally think that my vlogs start to get boring. And if I think that, then I know other people will think that. So I decided to wait to start Vlogmas this year because I wanted to actually keep it interesting because quality over quantity, am I right, boys? So today it is December 15th, it's a Saturday. I am Christmas shopping for Secret Santa. My friend group is doing a Secret Santa right now. I just went to look for my girl's present. I found it, so that's good. And then today I am going to a Christmas party for my agency with Agency Arizona, and I invited my friend Laura to go. She's a sophomore. She's one of my close friends, so I was like, why don't you come with me? Because she's interested in that stuff. So that's basically my plans for today. Anyways, I'm ranting. I'm so happy Vlogmas is happening. So I will talk to you guys later today when I pick up Laura. Bye. Hey guys, the lighting's very bad right now.
We're at the Arizona
holiday party with Laura. I brought her. And we're taking pictures right now. And having a good old time. It's actually pretty fun that I'm wearing this.
Yeah.
So show them your fit. Okay. Cute. And then I'm wearing this dress. Love that. We're driving home. We're doing carpool karaoke.
When I see you cry, it makes me smile. Yeah, it makes me smile.
I gave you all the way, but I didn't get nothing for Father's Day. But I was the one serving all the day.
Nothing on you, baby. About what they say, cause they got nothing on you, baby.
Hello guys, welcome to Vlogmas. Today is the first day of Christmas break, officially. I just finished my last finals today. I had two finals and I ended up with A's in both classes and I'm so happy because I'm ready to get jolly. And today is going to be a fun day. It's about 4 o'clock right now. I'm going to be super jolly tonight. All my friends are coming over and we're going to have a Christmas sleepover and make Christmas stuff. We're going to have cookies. We're going to have gingerbread houses. It's going to be a fun time. So getting into the spirit, festive. I have my lights on. I have my little like Santa gel things on my mirror over there. Yes, Vlogmas. Yes. So I'm starting late, but I'm making it great. That rhymed. Let's get into it.
Okay, show them at the end. You're
ruining it.
Go sit down.
This is so
good. Yeah, you're right.
All right, Kenna. Okay, here's your present.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
What is it?
Hair dye?
It shouldn't be this weird, but
oh my god.
She starts crying.
I wanted these ever since I was born.
Wait, what is it, Kenna?
Wait, does she know what it is? What is
it? Yeah, oh, I know what it is.
It's those cards.
Oh my god. You went off.
So are you going to say
nice.
What it is?
That's so good. Oh my god. Yes.
Wow. Morgan's turn.
Okay. I threw in an extra 5 minutes.
I love it.
Martin, give your gloves.
Oh.
I forgot.
Oh, there is something in here.
Yo.
Morgan.
Can I see? Can you like show it?
Hey everybody, I got these really cute granny hoops with like angels on them.
Wow.
I do.
Yeah.
We're really going all out.
Let's see.
good.
Oh, these are sick, man. Hey.
Those are
sick,
nice.
Man.
Got you. Those
are
very sick.
I
can't
put them on
because
I can't. Oh, I like insane. Thanks. It's a real thing. Oh, there's I got one. You a candy necklace because it was in my room. I gave it to you.
Thanks, Sadie. This is good. I like this case.
Oh, now I get my gift.
Oh, Wonder Wait,
what
the
I wonder what it is. I love these.
Those are cute.
I see. I kind of forgot. I didn't know my parents were doing
I already
this.
Know, though.
It's a Seattle's gift card.
I can't
count
so
much.
Plane ticket,
Seattle's
dude.
Money.
Plane ticket.
You're going to count.
Last present.
I wonder who it's for.
Oh my God.
Is that an oil diffuser?
Yes.
Oh my God, I've been wanting one too. Dude, that's dope.
I have one. Rachel. I have one, Dad.
See where all those lights are, babies?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
We're about to vlog, but we just went to this amazing grand of a house with all these lights. I'll insert picture here.
Smiles in the air like the 4th of July. Smiles in the air like the 4th of July.
Hey.
Independent bitches only. Let me tell you a little something about me. I'm a boss bitch straight up out the 313.
Water, yeah, water, 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 water,
water, water, water, water, water, water, water,
water, water, water, water, water, water, water, water,
water,
water, water, water, water, water,
water, water, water,
water, water, water, water, water, water, water, water, water, water, water,
got the goods.
Oh, she's lagging.
I think
that's the worst angle ever.
I know.
You get 0 beats. Look at how
ready? See? Plus 1,000.
This is not good. Oh my God. Let's
can you get new cookies? Because those are
yeah.
Guys, we're making these cookies. Never have I ever seen these cookies in store, but I've always wanted them. The girls are upstairs. Kenna's about to dye her hair blue just for the little weekend. We also have the snowman one. Getting festive.
Let's go, Z's.
Thumbnail.
Kenna's dyeing her hair. Nice shampoo. Doesn't that water feel amazing?
Getting the cookies out of the oven. Mom status.
It's with milk, like the ones with milk taste so good.
That is satisfying.
Okay, just kind of towel dry it a little more.
Put it over your head.
That looks really like.
Put your hair down. Hair down. Hair down. Flip it.
All of this?
I'm just gonna
separate
it
a little bit.
It says you can do it with your hands too, so this is good. There. This is gonna look actually good, I feel like. Thanks, guys. Just keep doing it good.
So it's literally 2:30 right now. I haven't done anything today. My friends left around 12-ish. And I've just been chilling in my bed, honestly. Morgan is my secret Santa. Love the little Halloween bag. She got me this Lush bath bomb. Smells nice. These sick socks. Look at these. These are from Brandy Melville. And I think they're really sick. So that's cool. And then she got me these really cute earrings from Brandy as well. So, I just got my ears pierced like a month ago. So, I'm starting to get earrings, but last night was very fun if you saw the vlog or if I'm still vlogging, but today I think I'm going to go Christmas shopping and then just chill, watch some Christmas movies. Hey guys, happy day today, isn't it? Let's turn on some music. Basically, it is December 21st. I'm gonna go Christmas shopping for my family. Yes, I'm wearing these glasses. Yes, they are fake. Why? Because I guess God just decided that he wanted me to wake up with a pimple on my face today. And I just don't really like it. And I found these last night and then I was wearing them for fun today. And I was like, OMG, it literally covers the pimple. So all's good. we're gonna go on a little adventure. I don't know exactly where yet. I'm thinking like Target maybe. Maybe a little bit of TJ Maxx or Marshall's. I'm gonna find something good though. Oh shoot, my brake is still on. Okay, good. I'm not dumb anymore.
Welcome you to Christmas morning. Sink into your speakers, listen. I'll be singing, oh, 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 oh. My baby's in town and we're gonna do some winter things. Hey, hey, yeah. Yeah. I don't want a lot for Christmas. Thank God above for my very own Christmas love. You are the one in my very own Christmas love.
You know when I come back, you know what it look like. Everything lit, all the girls in free.